Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Thruvin. Here in this video, I will show you how to use dynamic wallpaper on iPhone with iOS 18. Recently, Apple launched the iOS 18 for the iPhone and iPad users. In this update, one of the best features is dynamic wallpaper. Now the question is how to enable. First of all, open the settings app from the iPhone home screens. Here scroll down and tap on the accessibility. Now again find out the motion. In your iPhone, reduce motions options is turned on. Now please make sure turn off these features on your iPhone and iPad before use the dynamic wallpaper. These settings done after again scroll down and find out the wallpaper options from the settings. Here the find and select the new options. After here the scroll down and find out the iOS 18 wallpapers. Here simple swipe to right hand side to left hand side, you can easily bottom to see here the dynamic options available. Now please make sure select that. Select the dynamic wallpaper. After you can see also right hand side corner add icon. Now simple tap on it. Here simple tap on the set as a wallpaper pair. Now simple tap on it. This way too you can easily use dynamic wallpaper on your iPhone with iOS 18. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you have any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much.